In this video, I will be providing you with a method for designing and laying out a stairway that would be basically a few half circles or half circle steps, something like that. And this is not a video on how to build the stairway. It is one on how to design it. And you can actually start with the center section here, or you can start with the outside when you are going to be laying out your stairway. And we'll go ahead and start with the outside here. And the key to this is actually finding a center point. So your stairway could be located on a platform that is 30 foot long and 8 foot wide. It just depends on locating the steps. You're going to use the center of the center of the stairway here to do that. So we're going to start with 6 foot on each side of a 12 foot square. And we are going to have 1 foot wide or 1 foot deep stair treads or stair steps. And this particular stair way here is going to have a section where the last step or last curve is going to be part of the landing. And then in the last and final illustrations, we will make this into a step. So we're going to start with drawing a circle or half of a circle. The diameter is 6 foot, or I should say the radius. Diameter is 12 feet. The radius is going to be 6 feet from our center point. And you're simply just going to come in a foot and draw another half circle. And then you'll repeat that a couple of times, working your way in. And we can see the stairway starting to take shape here. We have 3 steps. We are adding a foot to each one or subtracting, however we want to look at that from our radius. And here we have 4 feet. And then another 4 foot section, and then 4 feet on the other side. So now we're starting to see our stairway, what it's going to look like. And I kind of wanted to point out here that you are going to have, since this is a half circle, the measurements here are going to be the same as the measurements here. So if you're wondering how wide, how far out something like this would protrude, you would just need to measure from the center out to here. So 6 feet from here to here, and then this point here would be 6 feet from there to there. And of course, here's what the stairway will look like when you are done. And you can see that the last section just protrudes from the landing, making a nice looking stairway. Now, this, even though some of these methods will be helpful when building a stairway like this, if you need more help, you need more instructions on building a stairway like this out of wood, I do have a book for that, and I would suggest going to our website, clicking on the books tab, and the book is How to Build and Frame Odd-Shaped Stairs. Should be able to find it. Now, if you notice here, even though I had a line in the last one, let's go back to this one. You can see that I don't have a line here. This kind of tells the builder that this is part of the floor, like this is here. And if I go back over here, I have a line here, which tells me that this could be another step, which it is. So I just raised the platform up and gave it another riser. Now, for those of you who need more information on figuring out the risers, you can probably find that at the website. That is in the book too. But if you're designing a stairway like this, I gave you an idea how to draw the circles, starting from a center point. If you need to figure out how thick or how, with the measurements for each individual riser, you're simply just going to measure the overall height of the landing or deck and divide that into the amount of risers. So here we have 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We would divide that. And these are 7-inch risers along with a 42-inch overall height for our deck. And there's 2 ways to figure out how many steps you're going to use for a project like this or the overall height of the deck. So you can either start with the amount of steps and figure out the height of the deck, or you're going to figure out the height of the total height of the deck, and then figure out the amount of steps you're going to need. But either way, it's a simple process of just simply dividing the overall height of the deck you're going to use to figure out the amount of risers. So more of a design, this is more of a design video to give you an idea how to do some of the complicated stuff here. I mean, I know that figuring this stuff out, a lot of times all people need is just this one picture right here, and they can get it. And hopefully it was enough to get you started and get you on the way to figuring out, or to help you figure out how to actually build something like this.